And as you can see on your screen, that re-entry burn for those two cycles that have begun.
All boosters, entry burn shut down.
Side core entry burn started.
The center core in the upper left of your screen performing its own re-entry burn. You can see the edge of Cape Canaveral in both of the side booster cameras as those are coming in.
PY and NY side boosters have saved.
Center core entry burn shutdown.
And even though those look very similar, those two boosters' views, those are actually representing different boosters. And they're heading towards Earth. They're about to begin their landing burns. We'll hopefully be able to bring you nice footage of that.
Both side boosters transonic.
And watch for the landing lights deploy at the tail end of that landing burn.
And that landing burn has started.
Both boosters looking to be on track towards their respective landing zones.
Side boosters' landing legs have started. Side boosters' landing legs have deployed.
And the Falcons have landed.
LZ1, LZ2, both side boosters have touched down. Landing off of the landing zone. One by one,
landing on the autonomous spaceport droneship.
You may also be hearing the second engine cut off. Oh, check on your screen. Sometimes this footage goes out when it approaches the droneship and the heavy vibrations make it lose signal. We're crossing our fingers, that's not the case right now.
Stage 2, nominal parking orbit insertion.
So it looks like that landing is happening at the moment. We have lost signal.